Most joyful and peaceful Christmas, everyone! Amidst the pandemic, all the more that we are encouraged to celebrate Christmas. Let not this season be dampened because of COVID-19. Accordingly, let us celebrate Christmas in its very essence, in its simplicity. As metaphorically symbolized with the Nativity, Christmas illustrates simplicity when Jesus was born in the manger with Mary and Joseph, with the shepherds and some animals, and the three magi as his guests. The humble birth of the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords in the manger is a heartwarming reminder for us to focus on the only reason for the season. It's not about the gifts, the grandiosity of the celebration or the festivity, but it's all about the love and the salvation God has bestowed upon us. Consequently, there was no room for Jesus at that time, that the manger was the only available space for his birth. In our present situation, I do pray that the Lord Jesus continues to have room in our hearts. Even though this is a challenging time and the 2021 holiday season may indeed be difficult, it's also an opportunity for us to accept Christ in our hearts and to count our gratitude moments. Think about what is good in our lives and what good may have come out of this situation. Appreciate the people closest to us and the small joys in life more. Become more resilient and trust God more. He is our only hope. In Psalm 73:26, it says, "My flesh and my heart fail, but God is the strength of my heart and my portion forever." As we are always confident in Christ, our only hope, and grateful for all the blessings we have received from Him, we would like to invite you to watch Pasig Green Pasture Christian School's virtual Christmas cantata. The Christmas presentation will be posted on our official Facebook and YouTube from December 14, 15, 16, and 17 at 7 p.m. May you be incessantly blessed with the renditions of the Green Shepherds and the Team Green Pasture. Thank you very much in advance for your endearing support and positive response. Bear in mind that we will all get through this crisis and God will always be with us. We give all the glory and honor to our Almighty God. A blessed Christmas to one and all.